Okay, so it's time to head out. It's actually, what time is it now? It's 1:53 a.m., which is crazy. I'm about to go catch the bus right now, and I can't believe this. I'm just gonna shut this down. Ideally, I would have preferred to be wearing pants and long sleeve, but I forgot to wash the one pair of pants I have, so I'm just gonna shut it down, zip that up, and just like try to like blend in through the night to get to the bus. The only reason why I will report once I actually get there, because my bus is actually leaving in like 25 minutes, but it takes me 15 minutes to walk there. And also because I've already done it, I know exactly the way to go. I can walk there with my eyes closed, which is another reason why I feel safer going out almost at 2 a.m. And also it's Saturday night, so there's people outside. I'd rather have drunk people outside than no one. So now I'm just gonna lock the door, head out, catch my bus, and then head to the airport, which is about an hour. By the way, I said that the bus goes every the comes by every 1 hour. I'm gonna find out right now, but I think it goes about like maybe twice an hour at night, in the middle of the night. So I will report all of this to you guys after I've successfully completed my trip. But now I have to shut up and get going. Okay, so we got to the airport super early, like 3 4 hours earlier, and it's packed. It's like so many people. Like, I'm looking for a place to sit down, and I can't even find a place. So that's the swag, guys. I'll tell you the story of me catching the bus. It was like, I feel like I was in like in a scary movie. It was really funny, but it ended up working out fine. Will I do it again? I don't know. Let's go find a place to sit down and sleep. My flight is in 3 or 4 hours. I have so much time to get productive. Let's see what we can get from it. I'm feeling this. Already have so many though. I don't know if I want to buy more, honestly. But they're just like so cute. And what about something like that? This is cute. Oh, that one. The Greek cat. Oh man, I feel like so cheesy with all of these classical Greek mythology. Oh, I was just wondering where is Poseidon, and here he is. Do they actually have the same magazine as us? I don't know that girl. But it's actually really cool seeing it written in Greek. I guess they do have their own things. Huh. It's definitely local because you can see like Mykonos. I don't recognize none of these people. I'm guessing they do. Oh, this is so lovely. Okay, this is really cute. I think I want to get something like that. The cool, trendy explorer. The captain, the traveler, that's me. They're all me. My weakness. These things. Those coaster sets. Oh, this is really cool, actually. Oh, this is so cute. That's the name of the soap. It's just olive oil, at first. Anything like these could make like nice gift. That makes lovely gift. This is like the cutest thing. That's 100 milliliter, which is exactly the maximum you can bring on the plane. They thought of that. Imagine back in the days when people had to travel with these. I'm so grateful that
I can just use my phone.
This is like
honestly.
The coolest thing ever. Like,
it's like chocolate, but made in like art form. That's like very creative, like for like a gift. But honestly, by the time I get home, it would be all broken. Let's see what else they have. Okay, so that's just like show you like a difference. That one looks really cool. I have no idea what it tastes like, but if I have to give something for someone, it would be this. But oh my god, there's more up to here. I wouldn't want to eat it. It just looked too pretty. So for my girl Caroline, this is what. Caroline, if you're watching this, you remember that? That's like the authentic Asterix Obelix. My friend and I were just obsessed with Asterix Obelix, which if you don't know, you should definitely hit Google to find out. I really hope it's as beautiful as I see in the pictures. It's just like a rough guide, but the way they kind of put the cover, it's just gonna look like something else. And that's about it. After that, there's like tons of books. I love these sort of things. 3 euros. Hercules, of course. Monster of Greek mythology. These are all like mainstream books that we already know. Okay, remember earlier when I was talking about Agatha Christie? Here you go, guys. If that's not a sign, I never see Agatha Christie's book in bookstores. Really, let me just find them in like airport bookstores. But I was just talking about her when I was walking today in the park, and here you go, a whole wall dedicated to her.
So if you have time to go at the airport, just like so many people though. Isn't this cool how there's actually a museum inside of the airport? Like, I've just never seen this before. Like, you have the airport right there. It's literally the airport. You could see that. But then there's like a museum right there. It just really makes you feel how like we're like really in Athens. And that's just so weird. Right next to like a Burger King, as you could see. And then you can also get like a history lesson all the way to here. I really love this airport. It kind of makes you really feel like you're in an airport. You're traveling physically and through time. I really recommend coming upstairs at the Athens Museum, the mini museum at the airport. That was like the best 45 minutes here I spent at an airport in a long time. I'm gonna go to check-in.